What's up, Pillow Squad? It's your boy Paws in the building. Welcome back to another video. Hope you had an amazing night, day. I don't know what time it is when you're watching this video, but hey, I'm going to react to 7 top martial arts institutions in Indonesia. Yes! If you're new to the channel, you know what to do. Hit the like button. Punch it. Subscribe if you're new. Like and share the videos. This is Indonesia. I've seen a lady who is doing martial arts on YouTube. So the last video I did, she had her master with her. So it was amazing to watch her, but I didn't know that you guys take it professional. Like you have masters, you have temples, you have schools and institutions. Wow. Wow. This is gonna be one of actually my very most amazing videos. Like if I discover something like this, it makes me feel like, oh yeah, this is beautiful. So let's watch this video together. You ready? Let's go! Hale Putra. Pasaudaraan. Institute. Why all martial arts don't have shoes on? And they all like to be in the bush. Looks amazing in a slow motion. stands out. Bro, I think this is the best one. Pasadalan. Pasadalan.
Selamanya musim berganti takdir.
You like dancing? Imagine having that moment, like you're also involved in that team. You have a team, you play, and you win. I never know that Indonesians take that serious martial arts. Like, I didn't know that they have even institutions. We don't know about martial arts. I don't know if we do martial arts here. Even here, everyone cares about his business. But hey, it was crazy. Which one is your favorite? Comment in the section below if you like the video. Like it and subscribe if you're new. Share and go follow me on Facebook, Timpaz Uptown, Instagram, Timpaz Uptown, Timpaz Official. Go to Twitter @Powers. Peace. See you in another video.